I'm really excited to be part of the Pennsylvania House for a second term. Grateful and honored that the people of Erie have chosen me to represent them. We have a lot of work to do. We know that 2020 was a very hard year for a lot of people with COVID-19, and that continues now, and we have to help our small businesses. I've already introduced legislation, co-sponsored legislation, that will help small businesses moving forward, and we have to roll out the vaccine and get things back to normal. Because we know that when we put people first in this community and in this Commonwealth, that the people thrive. And we got to make sure that we're working hard to do that here in Harrisburg. The biggest thing right now is getting the vaccine out to people. One of the things that I want to do personally is make sure that we are taking care of job opportunities and educational opportunities for people. As we rebuild our economy, people are going to need to be retrained, and we have to make sure that we have those opportunities for them so that they can get retrained and get put back into a job.